draft. Watch.
You believe he faked a disability?
Do you believe he has a disability?
Yeah. Yeah. At least not that one. No.
This is somebody who I think it's fairly obvious to most of us took advantage of the fact that he was the child of a multimillionaire in order to pretend to be disabled so that somebody could go to war in his place.